On the second one, he actually looked like